good exercise. فالرخاوة it is the complete flow of the sound opposite to الشدة. When the letter comes out, it comes out very lenient because the sound is flowing. Now in between, the scholar said, like Ibn al-Jazari, يعني, he did not only divide between شديد and رخو, he said there is something in between also. The mezzanine level, as I said, لن عمر, اللام والنون والعين والميم والراء. What is Ibn al-Jazari, why you put them in al-Bainiyya? He said they are not شديد enough that the voice, the sound is completely blocked and they are not flowing completely, so it becomes lenient. They are in the middle. Ill, you are not saying ill, like it's not flowing completely. There is, the makhraj is held as well, but there is air flowing out. Ill, يعني, you are not blocking the makhraj completely and you are not leaving it at all, يعني, to, for the sound to come easily. النون نفس الشيء, العين نفس الشيء. You say, you see, you are not saying, you are not making long, and you are not saying, that becomes hamza. Well, hamza shadida, but the عين is not shadida like the hamza, and it is not flowing at the same time. But that's why the wits of Ibn al-Jazari, يعني, genius of Ibn al-Jazari, he said, هذه ليست هذه وليست تلك. So where do I put it? خلاها في البينية, in the middle, يعني. You know, so it does not fit anywhere. It does not fit to the right side. It does not fit to the left side. فقال هذه لن عمر. That's why, subhanAllah, يعني Ibn al-Jazari, it's very hard in a science, like the science of reciting the Quran. وطبعاً the people reciting it right, but it is very hard to add to علم التجويد, يعني. Very hard to add a rule to علم التجويد or to add a classification in علم التجويد. You may add the style, you may add how you explain it to people, but you cannot say there is a new characteristic method or a new مخرج. How? كان ولد صغير, you know, أبو العلاء المعري, في مرة he says, وإني وإن كنت الأخير زمانه لآتٍ بما لم تستطيعه الأوائل. يعني even though I am the coming at the end, يعني, era, but I do poetry, I do things that people in the early times could not do. فيقال, يعني, it is said, and طبعا there is, يقال هذه معنى weakness in narration, but it is said that a child challenged him, يعني. He said that can you do what the people early did not do? Your predecessor did not do? He said, yes. He said, well, can you add one letter to the Arabic alphabet? Go ahead, a letter. Yeah, you are making poems and things. You think that you brought something new. You are not bringing anything new. You are using the same letters, the same structure of Arabic language. You heard lots of poetry, so that's why you are able to say poetry. So don't say that you are making something that the early people could not make, you know, unless it is actually something new. Ibn al-Jazari here, he said, لا, few letters, they are not shadid, few letters, and they are not rikhwa at the same time. He came up with this بين بين, هذه البينية, يعني, حرف اللام. What does it make it not شديد and not رخو? Try to say ill. Say it and try to focus on how the makhraj is. The air is flowing, but then the tongue is sticks to the makhraj. It blocks some of the air coming out. Ill. So the makhraj is not open. Okay. And at the same time, the makhraj is not completely blocked. والراء أيضا same thing. The edge of the tongue is on the مخرج. Same thing like the lamb. جزء برضو. يعني a part of it is blocked, blocking the air coming out. والنون والميم. What happens here is when you say in that second part here is the khayshum part, the ghunna sound. But the makhraj is blocked. So that's why if you hold your nose and try to say in, huh, you will see how blocked is the noon.
In.
You see, the sound is not coming out with the oral half of the noon, oral half of the meme. It's completely blocked. Not completely, completely. There is some air flowing, but that sound is the sound of ghun, not the sound of the makhraj of the noon, which is from the tongue. Yeah. That flow of the sound is the sound of the ghunna, not the sound of the makhraj of the noon. Well, العين كذلك, العين, because the uvula goes to the back. When you say i'a, the uvula goes to the back, so it blocks some of the air also flowing out. لابد يعني, there is a point also wanted to mention here that المخارج والصفات will be affected by the speed of recitation. Okay, speed of recitation will be affected. يعني if a person reading very slow, their hams will be a little bit longer. They're reading fast, the hams will